your money or your life. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Hey, nothing.
Don't panic. You don't panic. Oh my God, you are saying. See, the moment I saw you, I was here to rob you, but the moment I saw you, my mind changed. I said, why should I rob a beautiful girl like you? Look at the way you are. You are so beautiful and sexy. Now, do you know what I want you to do for me? I want you to just cost more for me. I want to shop your work.
I don't understand what you are saying,
girl. I want to shop your work. I want to.
Sorry, yo. I don't do guys.
You don't do what?
I don't do guys.
You mean you are a less?
What?
Talking.
Look at the way you are standing.
What?
How does it stand in your mouth? Wait. See, this is a serious case. A lady like you, like this, you say you don't do guys. See, God created Adam and Eve. God doesn't create Eve and Evelyn. This is not nice now. See, you have to repent. Try to start accepting guys into your life. They are the ones that can even do it very well for you. You get me now? See, Jesus Christ is coming soon. And once he comes now, he's taking his people with him. But are you his people? No! I'm not trying to judge you. See, repent. Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. See, it is said in the Bible, Matthew chapter 3, verse 2. It says, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Why are you wasting your time doing lesbianism? It's not right. You not give birth. No, tell me, can a lady impregnate you? Impossible. God knows what he has done in our life. What are you saying? It's not good. It's not good. Repent. Repent.
Babe, can we go for the 13th one?
Hey! He shot you!
Yes.
Please now. Even if it's only the tap now, let's just enter. Please let me just.
Why are you talking as if I'm a wicked girl? See, I'm not wicked, though. You know I'm still a virgin. I don't just want to do anything till we get married. See, you know what? Just wait till our wedding night. You will do anything you want to do.
I've been spending money for you now.
It's your responsibility now. It's your responsibility.
So is it because you are a virgin now? I cannot listen.
I cannot. I don't want to be begging myself now. Not now. Please just try and understand with me, okay? You know I love you. But just try and understand, okay? Our wedding night, you will do whatsoever you want to do.
So you're a lesbian!
Say you don't have a love.